Hello everyone, welcome back to our new video. In this video, I will give you more information about the top 5 best firewood cart that are available on the market. Actually, I made this list based on their quality, price, popularity, durability, user opinion, and more. If you need more information about these products, please check the link description section below. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel to view future videos. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Starting at number 5, we have Gorilla Cart's GOR800COM Steel Utility Cart. If you are looking for a cart that will efficiently haul wood, this Gorilla Utility Cart will not disappoint. This clearly is not a cart that will be brought indoors as a firewood holder, but it is an excellent option for the yard. The cart can hold an amazing 800 pounds. This is more than enough capacity to fill the cart to the brim with firewood without having the frame collapse or give. The best feature of this cart is its versatility. It can not only be used for firewood, but also for hauling other materials such as mulch, pine straw, tree limbs, and much more. The sides can be removed to transport large items. The bed measures 38 inches x 21 inches, providing a decent amount of space for materials. The cart is equipped with 4 10-inch pneumatic tires that will not have trouble navigating over the majority of backyard terrain. It can even perform adequately on steep inclines where other carts featured here might not be as stable or reliable. Moving on at number 4, we have Vogelzang LC37 Heavy Duty Log Cart. The Vogelzang Log Cart features 50 pounds of firewood capacity. The triple bars on the front of the cart help greatly deter logs from spilling. This log cart may be more expensive than other features here, but it is manufactured out of a high-quality iron that is designed to last. If you are looking for a log cart with a lot of visual appeals, this is one best firewood carts for display purposes. We particularly like the rustic wood handle that matches perfectly given the purpose of the cart. Visually, there is no better cart in comparison to the other featured here. The dimensions of the cart are 13.5 inches in length, 16 inches in width, and 45 inches in height. The weight is approximately 40 pounds, which is on the heavier side of the carts featured in this article. However, this is a signal of the quality of the material used. At number 3, we have Sunny Days Firewood Log Cart. The Sunny Days Log Cart is another solid choice for transporting or storing wood for extended periods. The 10-inch pneumatic wheels allow for easy movement even with a full load. One 60-year-old female commented in a review that this cart is a breeze to move. The cart can carry and hold approximately 1/8 face cord of wood. If you are unfamiliar with how much this is, the above photo provides a visual. There are about 35 pieces of chopped wood on that cart. It measures 43 inches height by 21.5 inches wide by 26 inches deep and weighs 21 pounds. It is not excessively heavy to make it difficult to use. The weight limit is around 250 pounds, so you'll be able to haul a lot of wood without issues. The cart is manufactured out of steel tubing and is finished with a powder coat to protect the material. Some reviewers state the durability of the cart could be better, however, most reviewers find the cart highly desirable for its purpose. At number 2, we have Right-Hand Firewood Log Hauler. There are two primary features that help this firewood cart stand out from many others in the market. Firstly, the extremely durable wheels offer excellent mobility and will undoubtedly hold up under the weight of a fully loaded cart. Secondly, the steel is heavy duty and will not buckle under the pressure of the logs. You will haul logs with confidence that your load will be secure until you get to your unloading destination. The handle provides a nicely padded grip for comfort. As a bonus, this firewood cart comes with an oversized cover that will fit over a variety of wood sizes including non-uniform pieces. The cart is shipped unassembled. However, assembly is not overly complicated, requiring only standard tools. Most people should have the cart together within 15 at most. And finally at number 1. GOPLUS Firewood Log Rack. The GOPLUS features large 10-inch diameter pneumatic wheels for easy mobility over various types of terrain. You will have minimal concern about getting the cart stuck with these tires. The main construction is heavy-duty metal tubing with a black finish. Not only is the metal durable to withstand haul after haul, but it is also visually appealing if you choose to keep it in an area such as near the fireplace. This is an indoor door cart, so you'll have a lot of diversity on where you can store it. The cart can hold up to 220 pounds. Dimensions of this cart without the wheel are 25 by 13 by 43 inches. You will have ample space to haul and organize your chopped firewood without the worry of the cart bending under pressure. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If this video helps you, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions related to these products, you can comment down. I hope back to you as soon as possible.